President Bush has talked about our staying in Iraq for 50 years.
Maybe 100.
Democratic leader Nancy Pelosi didn't try to impeach him. You said, quote, which personally I think would have been a wonderful thing, close quote. When you were asked what you meant by that, you said, for the war. For the war. He lied. He got us into the war with lies. Do you still believe President Bush should be impeached, should have been
in the war? When the issue occurred in 2003, I suggested to President Bush that he not go to war. Okay.
So. That old Beach Boys song, Bomberan. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Anyway.
Bomb, Bomberan. That to me is not somebody I could endorse ever.
We have a deal here that is, if it's consummated, in the complexity that will need to be dealt with by the end of June, if it's consummated, this is a deal that has win-win written all over it.
I am announcing today that the United States will withdraw from the Iran nuclear deal.
Good idea for Iran. It wouldn't last very long. Do I want to? No. I want to have peace. I like peace.
Bam, 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 Iran. Bam, 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 Iran.
Bam, Iran. Bam, bam, bam.